Would the audience please remain standing for the presentation of colors and the playing of our national anthem? At this time, if you would, please bow your heads. Dear Heavenly Father, thank you for bringing all of us here today to celebrate the class of 2023. Please be with each and every one of us as we take on this new chapter of our lives. Help us to live in a way that glorifies you in everything we do, and remember, nothing would be possible without your love for us. Amen. Please be seated. Good afternoon, Board of Education members, administrators, faculty, parents, other family members, friends, honored guests, and especially the graduating class of 2023. On behalf of the graduating class of Cape Fear High School, it is my honor and pleasure to welcome each and every one of you on this wonderful and auspicious occasion. At this time, I would like to recognize several special guests who are here and on our stage today. I ask that each of these guests please stand and remain standing as I call your name, and I ask the audience to withhold your applause until all the names are called. Dr. Marvin Conley, Jr., Superintendent of Cumberland County Schools. The Cumberland County Board of Education members joining us today are Ms. Deanna Jones, Chair of Cumberland County Board of Education, Mr. Nathan Werfel, Vice Chair of Cumberland County Board of Education, Ms. Jacqueline Brown, Ms. Alicia Chisholm, Ms. Donna Van, Mr. Greg West, and Ms. Susan Williams. Dr. Melody Chalmers McLean, Associate Superintendent of Student Support Services, Mr. Kevin Coleman, Associate Superintendent of Auxiliary Services, Dr. Jane Fields, Associate Superintendent of School Support Services, Dr. Melata Hill, Chief Academic Officer, Mr. Ruben Reyes, Associate Superintendent of Human Resources, Mr. Nicholas Sorka, Cumberland County School Board Attorney, Mr. Jay Tolan, Associate Superintendent of Business Operations, Dr. Lindsay Whitley, Associate Superintendent of Communication and Community Engagement, Dr. Christine Catalano, Assistant Superintendent of K-12 Curriculum and Instruction, and Dr. Tanjay Robertson, Area Superintendent of School Support Services. Please honor these guests with your applause. Thank you so much for attending this very important event and helping us honor our seniors today. Anyone in the audience with a cell phone, please turn it off in order to not interrupt our ceremony. Thank you.
Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, esteemed faculty members, proud parents, and the remarkable graduates of class of 2023. Today, as we gather to celebrate your remarkable achievements, I can't help but draw inspiration from the legendary 80s icon, Ferris Bueller. Now, for those of you who haven't had the pleasure of watching the cinematic gem called Ferris Bueller's Day Off, let me give you the gist. Picture a high school student who hatches an ingenious plan to take, shall we say, an unauthorized day off from school, complete with outsmarting his principal and his parents, joyriding in a Ferrari, and experiencing a whirlwind adventure across Chicago. But amidst all the laughs and antics in the film, there's one quote from Ferris Bueller that resonates deeply. Life moves pretty fast. If you don't stop and look around once in a while, you could miss it. These words, my dear graduates, hold a profound truth that goes beyond the film itself. They remind us that life is a fleeting journey, and if we're constantly caught up in the rush, we risk overlooking the beauty and wonder that surrounds us. Life is indeed a fast-paced adventure. It waits for no one and offers no pause button. It moves with relentless speed, carrying us through its highs and lows, joys and sorrows. In the blink of an eye, years will pass, moments will fade, and opportunities will come and go. That is why it is crucial to pause, to take a deep breath, and to look around. While it is essential to dream big and strive for greatness, don't let the pursuit of success blind you to the beauty of the present. Your dreams and ambitions are vital, but so is finding balance and appreciating the journey. Life will present you with challenges and setbacks, but remember that every detour is an opportunity for growth. Take the road less traveled, explore new horizons, and discover passions that ignite your soul. In this rapidly changing world, it is easy to get caught up in the chaos. Technology, social media, and the demands of a fast-paced society can consume us if we let them. But it is up to you to break free from the chains of constant distraction. Embrace stillness amidst the chaos and take the time to connect with yourself and others. Seek moments of solitude to reflect, to discover who you are, and to nurture your passions and talents. As you venture into the unknown, don't be afraid to make mistakes. Failure is not an obstacle, but a stepping stone toward success. Embrace the lessons learned from your failures, for they will shape you into resilient individuals you are meant to become. So as you embark on your own exciting adventures beyond Cape Fear High School, I encourage you to embrace Ferris's wisdom. Take a moment to pause, breathe, and appreciate the little things. Cherish the friendships you've formed, the lessons you've learned, and the laughter you've shared. Allow yourself to be fully present in each experience, for it is in those moments that true magic happens. It is with these thoughts that I challenge you with your final assignment as a student at Cape Fear High School. This assignment is extremely important as you leave Cape Fear and become a member of this extended family. Your final assignment is as follows. As each of you walk off the stage, you will receive a yellow carnation. Your assignment is to take this yellow carnation and present it to the one person who helped you get to this point in your life. This can be a parent, a friend, a family member or staff member of Cape Fear High School. This person may not be in this building, but your job is simple. Give back and say thank you. Think carefully about who you wish to present this honor to, as it will be something they will cherish for the rest of their lives. Parents, as we recognize that this is a time of celebration, please help us keep the ceremony reverent and only yell when your graduate's name is called. Each year, we have a perfect graduation with no screaming or cheering during name reading, or graduates' names are placed in the hallway of Cape Fear, where they will remain forever. Please remember that we have military personnel stationed all over the world watching today, as well as family members that are not physically able to be here, and it's important to be able to hear each graduate's name is called. They, as well as you, have worked very hard over the years to get to this day, and want to make sure that every student's day is special by hearing their name announced. Class of 2023, you are an extraordinary group of individuals filled with immense potential. As you leave Cape Fear High School, equipped with the knowledge and skills you have acquired, I implore you to take Ferris Bueller's words to heart. Life moves fast, sometimes too fast. So cherish the moments, hold on to your passions, and leave each day with intention and purpose. Congratulations, graduates. May your journey be filled with love, laughter, and countless adventure. And as you step into the vast tapestry of life, may you pause, look around, and make every moment count. Thank you, and go Colts.
Good evening, class of 2023, family and friends. My name is Miranda Lee, and I am honored to be your 2023 salutatorian. As we look back on our last 4 years of high school, we reflect on the memories we share, the people we encounter, and the things we accomplish. For me, my favorite memory of high school has been working with the adaptive PE class, growing closer to many of you, and getting to see my mom every day. For others, it may be answering Coach Great's phone, having Ms. Hancock sing happy birthday or say howdy everybody, or finding Mr. Black's buried pig. A few of the most memorable moments you have shared with me include going to speech and debate nationals in Washington, D.C., getting back into the classroom after COVID and singing together in chorus, winning scholarships at AgFest and attending the state convention, playing under the Friday night lights, going to HOSA competitions with friends, hanging out with senior football players as little freshmen, performing with the band at football games with fellow color guard members, jamming out on the band bus after competitions, cheering at rivalry games, winning the gold medal for the 4x200 meter relay and smoking all the other teams, joining the drill team and competing with friends, winning the 3A double state championship, making it to the fifth round of state playoffs in basketball, receiving pitcher of the year, winning the United A Conference championship in swimming, attending school with siblings and cousins, having the most understanding teachers that care for us, and seeing everyone reaching their goals and becoming successful people. All of these accomplishments and cherished moments have nothing to do with academics. Although academics are extremely important, the most memorable moments of high school have been with each other. The sportsmanship, the fellowship, the camaraderie. The last 4 years of high school have had their ups and downs, but what made us strong enough to keep pushing forward was encouragement, laughter, competition, determination, and most of all, friends. Friends are who make the best memories. Thank you to every person who has lifted me up, loved me at my worst times, and been with me through all the hardships. I also thank every family member and friend of my fellow classmates here today. Thank you for supporting them and helping them reach their goals. You are all going to do amazing things in this world. Do not ever let someone tell you your light is too bright, because it's not. Shine your light, lift others up, make new memories, and remember to always reach for the stars. Congratulations, class of 2023, and go Colts.
Good evening. My name is Nicholas Shuck, and I'm honored to be our class of 2023's valedictorian. I would like to thank the teachers, coaches, administration, and everyone behind the scenes at Cape Fear for providing us with an unforgettable 4 years. I would like to thank my friends, teammates, and siblings who have kept me grounded and supported me through this whole journey. Lastly, I'd like to thank my parents who supported me in everything I've done. Whether it was in sports or academics, I wouldn't be where I am today without them. So, class of 2023, we did it. Congratulations. After a very short 4 years and many setbacks, we actually graduated. Today represents all of the hard work and sacrifices we made to accomplish the goal of graduating high school. This represents a pivotal point in our lives where we branch out into our own unique fields of interest. My topic for this essay is moving forward. Each letter in the word forward represents something that we should use when moving forward in life. The letter F represents fearlessness. Moving through life requires us to be fearless. We need to step out of our comfort zones, take risks, and embrace the unknown. One of my favorite quotes is from Abel Morales. When it feels scary to jump, that is exactly when you jump. Otherwise, you end up in the same place your whole life, and that I cannot do. It is through these risks and leaps of faith where we find our true ability to be great. O represents open-mindedness. The ability to challenge our beliefs, explore new ideas, and seek diverse perspectives is important in an ever-changing world. Personal growth is found when we allow ourselves to embrace and experience new things. We must put our differences aside for the collaboration to foster new ideas. R represents resilience. Life is filled with challenges, obstacles, and setbacks that will test our resilience more than ever before. As a member of Amy Shook's swim team, many of you have heard of the brutal 5 a.m. practices. Those practices really required a different level of resilience, but those practices built champions in and out of the water. Resilience isn't just about being strong or tough, it is about our ability to bounce back and surpass the challenges put in front of us. W represents wisdom. The game of life is about applying the knowledge and experiences we have gained from our educational journey in the real world. Wisdom allows us to make the right choices, contribute to society, and navigate the world as a whole. A represents adaptability. The world is always changing and it will never stop. As we grow old, life requires us to be able to adapt and overcome the obstacles ahead of us. As my favorite study buddy, ChatGPT, once said, adaptability is the bridge that connects the challenges of today with the possibilities of tomorrow. By embracing change and adapting our skills, we position ourselves to thrive in an ever-evolving landscape. The second R represents resourcefulness. This is a valuable trait that empowers us to find solutions in the many problems in the world. The staff and administration have helped us leave an impact at Cape Fear, but it is up to us to continue our influence after high school. By using our voice, we can make an impact in the world. Lastly, D represents determination. It is the unwavering commitment to our goals, the refusal to be deterred by setbacks, that propels us forward. A Mr. Lucas map project or a COVID semester with Ms. Danks really tested my determination while attending Cape Fear. We can overcome obstacles, surmount challenges, draw an entire map of the world, and achieve greatness with determination. As we embark on this new journey, let us carry these principles with us. Let us be fearless in pursuing our dreams, open-minded in embracing new possibilities, resilient in the face of adversity, wise in our decisions, adaptable to change, impactful in our world, and determined to make a difference. As I close this speech, I want to show my admiration for all of you as we have achieved this milestone together. As we shut the door on this chapter of our lives, let us cherish the memories we created at Cape Fear and look forward to the adventures that await us. Congratulations, class of 2023. Thank you.
We would like to ask again that family members and friends not cheer or scream when your child's name is called. Your support can best be shown by standing when I call your child's name. Please hold all applause until the last graduate receives her diploma, and then you can get as loud as you want. At this time, would the class of 2023 please stand and present yourselves to receive your diplomas? Annika Marie Ackerman, Daniel Joseph Adam, Muhammad Taqi Yus Al-Kahuder, Allison Marie Allen, Carter Michael Allen, Ahmoud Katan Al-Saidi, Jonathan Matthew Anderson, Hunter Landon Anderson, Gabriel Antonio Jose, Alma Yemni Antonio, Rose Mirland Aristil, Jonathan Reese Ashby, Adalia Samaya Ashley, Terry Brooke Autry, Taylor Wardella Elaine Avant, Logan Ray Bailey, Jayla Samari Barbie, Kaylee Gabrielle Barber, Carissa Cheyenne Barber, Brianna Nicole Bedsoll, Jennifer Ann Lopez Beecher, Isaiah Scott Bell, Talia Cheyenne Bennett, Brooke Holden Binnick, Kaylana Shanice Birdsong, Sarah Grayson Black, Jaleesha Moriah Blackman, Cooper Lynn Blake, Lucas Paul Boisvert, Lily Ann Brinker. Samara Renee Britt. Ella McKinley Britton. Memory Gail Brooks. Braden Allen Brown. Evan Doss Brown. Kerrigan Pate Brown. Kylie Mia Brown. Matthew Lee Brown. Nathan Robert Brown. Riley James Brown. Sean Dean Brown. Sean Patrick Brown. Desiree Amaya Bryan. Timothy Bruce Bryant II. Caitlin Ann Bryson. Tyler Jacob Buckley. Gabrielle Sharon Burris. Ashley Pilar Butch. Logan Todd Butch. Kenneth Arthur Byrd III. Maxwell Gavin Cabrera. Ayanna Claire Campbell. Devin Joshua Campbell. Nasir Dominique Caraway. Nathan Joseph Carter. Michaela Devon Sabias. Vanessa Lizette Celis Celis. Colin Connor Champoli. Brandon Michael Charles. Bethany Ann Christian. Jordan Isaiah Cochran. Micah Daniel Coe. Kiana Sashimoy Collins. Jasmine Jalen Copeland. Alan Bladen Kaur. Haley Marie Kaur. Ethan Sebastian Cornett. Ralph Lawrence Corey. Zachary Aaron Craddock. Angelina Ray Christ. Ethan Scott Culp. Jerrica Lene Cunningham. Yelena Tina Curry. John Marcus Daniels. Hunter Allen Darden. Alexis Kiera Davis. Davian Michael Davis. Kaysen Lane Davis. Macy Elizabeth Davis. Connor Ray Dew. Kyle Patrick Dickerman. William Timothy Donahue. Chase Anthony Dorsey Williams. Gavin Walker Dross. Reese Lane Eason. Catherine Grace Edwards. Noor Aldeen Maher Elhato. Mitchell Jameson Evans. Lovensley Experience. Colin Blake Finley. Connor James Fisher. Elijah Jordan Mackay Fisher. Isaiah Dale Fisher. Manaya Taye Fisher. Saheed Tasir Ford. William Zacchaeus Ray Marvin Fortson. Ashlyn Mackenzie Fowler. Jordan Taylor Fox. Zairia Freeman. Angel Shanika Maria Gadsden. Kayla Deshay Gage. Gabriel Luis Garcia. Jesus Garcia Rodriguez. Ryan Oakley Garrett. Jakia Nashe Gary. Chayton Lakota Gilmore. Lachlan David Gilmore. Honor Alexa Gleemaker. Kimberly Gomez Guevara. Dianara Denise Gonzalez. Miguel Gonzalez Jose. Maya Shante Graham. Jada Nicole Gray. Caleb Hare. Dorier Dimitri Hare. Victoria Renee Hare. Cameron Lee Hales. Garrett Style Hales. Spencer Allen Hales. Matthew Adam Hall. Matthew Neal. Natalia Jean Hall. Here we go. We're back. Sorry for that brief interruption. You ready, Natalia? Natalia Jean Hall. Justin Norwood Harrell. Zoe Elizabeth Harris. McKenna Elizabeth Hart. Hunter Ray Hendricks. Mia Sinai Hepburn. Joseph Evan Hernandez. Richard Scott Herring. Joshua Mackay Hightower Hayes. Devontae Keyshawn Hill. Curtis Jaden Holst. Jana Malia Hoover. Ava Marie Howard. Elijah James Howard. Tegan D. Huerta Nunez. Tiffany Marie Hughes. Eric Nathaniel Hunt. Landon Dean Hunt. Rayshawn Antonio Hunter. Sydney Lynn Ivy. Felicity Maria Jackson. Mia Gisela Jackson. Seth Alexander Jackson. Nolan Joseph Jacob. Elizabeth Joy Jacobs. Cooper Bryce Jeffrey. Elizabeth Marie Jernigan. Isaiah Johnson. Tyler Eugene Johnson. Ethan Ray Jones. Kedra Danielle Jones. Madison Brooke Jones. Anaya Cachet Marie Jones. Kendra Marie Keel. Landon Todd Knox. Carly Ann Kohuth. Karamia Ann Krakowski. Christopher Joseph Krings. Michaela Brianne Kuhn. Zion Christian Laney. Zachary Barack Langley. Katie Brooke Lavasser. Olivia Renee Lee. Miranda Catherine Lee. Audrey Beata Leverett. Devin Joel Lewis. Nyla Simone Liggins. Jakari Anton Lee Lightsey. Cameron Owen Little. Anaya Grace Loban. Kaylee Rain Locke. Kaylee Locklear. Shane Robert Laughlin. Malia Brianna Long. Miley John Loper. Ian Philip Lowry. Gabriel Alihia Lozano. Haven Elizabeth Lucas. Justin Matthew Alexander Lucas. Evan Conrad Lyle. Noni Ray McFadden. Chloe Elizabeth Gordon Magnus. Jenna Jo Mangus. Lily Marie Martinez. Selena Maria Martinez. Dalieri Giuliani Matos Zapata. Kyla Brianna Mayhew. Emma Josephine McAllister. Eliana Faye McLeod. Christina Lee McFadden. Delicia Janae McKnight. Anthony Bernard McLaurin. Hunter Wayne McLaurin. Jawade Vontae McLaurin. Josiah Elijah Kyrie McLean. Michaela Marie McMillan. Jalen Martez McMillan. Charles Douglas McNeil. Catrell Mackay McNeil. Kaylee Shea Meredith. James Andrew Merritt. Marcus Jermaine Miller. Adriana Teray Moore. Avery Nathaniel Moore. Masan Ali Moore Bryant. Joanna Patricia Morales. Victoria Isabel Zelli Morales. Matthew Ray Morris. Jolie Danielle Mull. Kevin Paul Munoz. Gray Walker Murphy. Gretchen Nicole Murphy. Zachariah Isaiah Simpson Miles. Rayana Najee Kaid. Catalina Navarrete Desiano. Lana May Naylor. Tien Dui Nguyen. Mallory Renee Nichols. Haley Ann Odell. Haley Gwyn Owens. Rihanna Lynn Owens. Jackie Lynn Nicole Oxendine. Davion Terrell Pace. Aldrich Ted Arika Paharia. Preston Charles Parker. Jamari Unaris Swinson Parks. Jamie Carlos Partida. Tegan James Passage. Amari Janice Patton. Nasir Keyshawn Payton. Yazir Malik Pearsall Garcia. Marciano Simon Pena. Anaya Renee Pennant. Alexis Christine Perez. Spencer Brennan Perez. Jacob Tyler Perry. Nicholas Reese Perry. Dawson Reese Petzl. Kayla Alahate Polk. Tiffany Amber Quinn. Madison Elizabeth Rames. Emily Grace Rayner. Dorian Ryder Redding. Jaden Deshaun Jefferson Reed. Caroline Avery Renault. Isabella Velez Rivera. Harrison Christina Roberts. Rayleigh Robinson. Ron Robinson. Hunter Ian Rockwell. Alexis Javier Rodriguez. Jeremiah Rosado. Xavier Tashawn Ross. Zykiria Jadiamond Titiana Ross. Kahil Kimani Rowe. Sierra Victoria Ruiz. Bernard Sanan. Lorson Sanan. Jocelyn Santiago Ventura. Jacob Strauss Scantlin. Deshaun Scott. Elijah Xavier Scott McLeod. Keith Terrell Shaw. Asha Gabrielle Sheik. Zachary John Sherbert. Nicholas Christopher Shook. Jeremiah Christopher Short. Sydney Marie Schultz. Joshua J. Mitchell Seguenza. Alexis Deanna Simmons. Kendall Renee Simpson. Aronde Jamil Smalls. Ijea Maria Smith. Ezekiel Zion Smith. Jada Lanessa Smith. Julia Morgan Smith. Layla Elaine Smith. Lily Grace Smith. Rachel Nicole Smith. Raven Jesse Smith. Zachary Stephen Smith. Haddon Pearl Snow. Courtney Shea Spiegler. Jonathan Brayton J. Spring. Aura Louise Spring. Devlin Hayes Stanley. Maddie Elizabeth Starling. Christopher David Stevens. Cadence Nicole Stevens. Quanshan Tariq Stewart. William Dale Stewart. Natalia Angelina Sutton. Jazan Dwayne Swift. Tessa Marie Seifert. Nicholas Anthony Zala. Alondra Shuje Takichi Roblero. Judine Louise Terusin. Ashia Dale Tatum. Caitlin Alexis Teets. Cassio Kimberly Faye Tenhunfeld. Alexandria Lynette Terrell. Angelina Marie Tetlow. Layla Fay Tu. William Tu. Zachary Allen Tu. Terry Thaggard. Ari Elijah Thomas. Lana Sky Thomas. Logan Christopher Thomason. Abigail Nicole Thompson Bingham. Gaitlin Cage Thompson. Cassandra Lynn Thorpe. Cameron Dorian Timberlake. Kevin Torres Silverio. Noah Elijah Turner. Brandon Scott Tyndall. Nevaeh Raquel Vega Torres. Jeremy Montserrat Vergara Martinez. Elijah Lee Walker. Hannah Grace Walker. Eleanor Ann Wallace. Nathan Scott Watson. Nico Ranyo Webb. Colby James Welton. Evan Alexander Weselowski. Nathan West. Tristan Christopher Wetzel. Jennifer Alma White. Zachary Gerald Whitley. Jadea Nicole Whitted. Ethan Weenan. Haley Olivia Wilkes. Cameron Neil Williams. Logan Thomas Williams. Christian Wilson. Christopher Wilson. Jonathan Cole Wilson. Devin Israel Windham. Anthony Wright Jr. Rebecca Jules Janosik. Ashari Joy Young. Kayla Lynn Zakshevsky. Gracie Rose Zudoni. Algerez Ivory Elliott. Congratulations, class of
2023.
On behalf of Cumberland County School Superintendent Dr. Marvin Conley, I now pronounce you graduates of Cape Fear High School. You may now turn your tassel.
As what Principal Edkins would have said, good job, good job.